Well, she is being called the miracle on Market Street. She was trapped in a tiny space for 13 hours. And tonight, we're hearing the story of this last person to be pulled from the rubble of the Center City building collapse. Eyewitness News reporter Walt Hunter is live at the hospital of the University of Pennsylvania. Walt.
Well, Chris, Maria Plekin is speaking out from her hospital bed here through her attorney because she says she wants people to know just how grateful she is to be alive. Her attorney calling her rescue after being trapped for 13 hours under the rubble of that June 5th building collapse, calling it simply the miracle on Market Street.
Pulled from the rubble of the collapsed building where six others had already been found dead, 52-year-old Maria Plekin told her attorney that after being buried under tons of rubble, she was amazed she had survived.
She just couldn't believe it. She thought that, like anyone would think, that she wasn't going to be found in time. And she just, she thanked God.
Somehow, a tiny hole, barely a foot wide, allowed her to breathe for nearly 13 hours.
She was face down. And there was rubble all around her, and particularly on her lower extremities, she was crushed.
The bottom half of her body totally crushed. She fought passing out from the pain, knowing to stay alive, she must stay awake, continuing to call out to rescuers and search dogs who she could hear nearby.
She's calling out help. She's calling out her name.
And in that 13th hour, she says she thought of her son and daughter. She prayed, and suddenly, she was found.
They call it the miracle on Market Street, and in many ways it was.
Rushed to the hospital, her devastating injuries meant that her fight for life continued.
She has amputations on both sides leading up to the base of her hip. They basically have removed half her body surgically.
The firefighters, the doctors, her family all played major roles, but in the end, it was Mrs. Plekin who just wouldn't give up.
She has such a will to live and to want to be here for her family, for her kids, that she's hanging in there.
And the battle here at the hospital is far from over. Mrs. Plekin remains in critical condition. She's overcome a massive infection, but she has many operations ahead. Those who know her, those who love her, hoping and praying she will continue to move forward. Live at the hospital of the University of Pennsylvania, I'm Walt Hunter. CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
All right, Walt, thank you very much.